Using a bulldog brand comb to comb my hair. Okay, I just lost my chat box. So the Clinique consultant, she said to send her a selfie, a picture, so she could match my tone. See if she can understand anything. She said, "You have beautiful skin. Have you used any of our Clinique foundations before?" She asked, "Do you have a shade currently?" She said, "Let's start from scratch. Is your skin dry, oily, or somewhere in between?" I put oily. So I'm talking with a beauty consultant from Clinique on the chat line. More oily, okay. Are you looking for a sheer coverage or more full? I'm gonna put sheer. I guess that has to do with how thick the formula is or how concentrated or. I don't like it to be too thick and chalky, where it like you could see the layer on your skin and it starts flaking off. Perfect. Let me go find a foundation for you. I'll be right back. So she's gonna make the foundation from scratch. I wonder if she's gonna use the picture I sent her in order to match the tone or something. Okay.